1 1 0 1 0. Yes. Okay, thanks. Captain, the cabin's secure. 1,000 to go.
For your continued flight safety, flight attendants will now go to the cabin. Secure 1.
Flaps 1.
Any observed items, newspapers, any other items.
Cabin crew, take your seats.
You are also requested to turn off all electronic devices with your headphones. Please be careful when you open the overhead bin and that items may have shifted during the cargo. Please store your tray tables and return your seats to their upright positions and check the security of the seat. We will be landing shortly. Thank you for your time.
Flaps 5. Check. Gear down. Check.
Flaps 15.
Flaps 15. Check.
Flaps 30.
Flaps 30. Engine start switches.
Continuous.
Speed brake.
Armed.
Landing gear.
Down.
Flaps.
Flaps 30. Right.
Landing checklist complete. Check. Feet. Approaching minimums. Minimums.
100. 50. 30. 20, 10.
Speed brakes up. Reverse green. Sixty knots.
Manual brake.
Check.
Okay, to clean up.
Check.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the conclusion of our flight. Please remain seated with your seatbelts fastened until the captain has turned off the seatbelt sign and the aircraft is parked safely. This will be your indication it is safe to move around the cabin, gather your belongings and we will like to thank you for flying with us today, and we appreciate your visit. We will hope to see you again on a future flight. Thank you.
Jeg fik vist ikke en co-pilot til minimums, så han kom til at lande to gange på en almindelig ILS, tror jeg cirka 200 fod, ikke? Og så i det her tilfælde på vores IAN eller VNAV approach. Ja, så var jeg jo 910 fod. Så jeg ved ikke lige, hvorfor han nemlig igen efter.
APU er sådan dig.
Hvor er det?